We've heard a lot about COVID-19 testing, but another piece to the puzzle is antibody tests. Researchers at the University of Minnesota are developing a test that could tell whether people had ever been infected with SARS-CoV-2, the virus responsible for COVID-19.
We need to know who's been infected. And since some people are infected and don't really show symptoms, we really don't know if they've been infected. So this antibody test can tell us about that.
Mark Jenkins, director of the Center for Immunology at the University of Minnesota, says patients give a blood sample for the test, even if they were infected months ago. Jenkins says they'll still have antibodies in their blood.
You know, usually when you have antibodies, that means you have immunity. And so that could tell us about this concept of herd immunity.
That could help determine when to lift restrictions and especially help healthcare workers knowing who has some immunity while working on the front lines. It could also help identify who could donate their blood, transfusing plasma to help critically ill patients. Jenkins says testing is still in the early stages.
Our early results look good, but we're far from being able to employ that test. So we have to do a lot more positive and negative samples to prove the test can tell the difference.
Other scientists across the world are also developing tests.
I think our piece of that puzzle is to provide that capacity here in Minnesota for Minnesotans.
Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.
Once someone gets COVID-19, it's unclear how long immunity to it will last. Mayo Clinic is also working on an antibody test. That should be ready for a first round of testing after the first week of April. However, it does not mean that it will be broadly available.